Che se la vedo.
Vai.
Indietro un attimo. Vai, vai, vai. Attenso, scusa.
Sorry guys, always when we do a live video it's always a mess because this connection. So nothing, I was saying I'm really glad that finally I can announce that I'm going to do an online pizza school. You can see we have three different ovens, we have plenty of tools, we have a pizza stretching machine, we have dough machine, so stay tuned because this is gonna be interesting. Day number one of live of the pizza school. Today I'm going to make a bigger 100%, and tomorrow I'm gonna go live again at this time and do the dough with bigger. So let's pay attention, and then if you have any question, I have my friend back there that is gonna tell me the question. I will reply to you. Bienvenido. Ci sono domande?
Ti salutano.
Ciao a tutti.
Puerto Rico, UK, tanti saluti, vai.
Ci abbiamo Simone Calcaterra. That is gonna be my helper in this project of pizza school. So let's ask you, I'm gonna show. Vieni, porta il telefono, facciamo vedere. So I'm gonna show you the equipment that we have. We got the dough machine. We got a special oven here, which is an electric oven that basically brings air inside. So, forma ventilazione to make the pizza, pizza alla pala and pizza alla teglia. So, pizza pan that we are going to do in the future live videos. Then we have a oven, gas oven, and then a wood oven. This is my line right here, tomato, we have a pasta machine, and this is a very nice dough press for the pizza napoletana. But today I'm going to show you I'm going to show you this a set of G-Metal, the best peel in the world. So let's go set it up back there again. Com'è la qualità?
Buona.
Ci siamo, perfetto. So, today...
Ti chiedono dove stai in Italia.
No, non ci siamo in Italia, siamo a Los Angeles. Oh, questo è il coupon, puoi vedere lo che è. So, siamo su Olympic e La Brea, nel centro di Los Angeles. Lascerò tutte le informazioni nelle descrizioni. Per ora potete trovarlo come Rossito Pisani, anche... Grazie a lui e grazie a Rossito Pisani, alla compagnia di Rossito Pisani che abbiamo avuto l'opportunità di creare questa nuova scuola. Thanks to Rossito Pisani, the facility of this basically was a showroom that they gave me the opportunity to use it as a school. And so we are going to start a pizza school online.
Spanish, please.
Spanish, amigo. For now, hablamos español, inglés e italiano. So,
este lo studio del video donde hace la pizza.
Sì, sí, lo studio della pizza.
Di Vito.
Allora, so let's make this bigger. Today it's like the season, not season one. Ma come lo possiamo dire? La parte 1, part 1 of how to make the bigger, how to start the bigger. So, cosa abbiamo qua, Simone?
Dove prendi la farina?
La farina la prendiamo dall'Italia.
English.
We get the flour from Italy. This is Mulino Piantoni from Italy, which is I really like.
Argentina, Polonia, Portogallo, international. Why you have a media for bigger?
What is it?
Why you have a media for bigger?
Ma Madia. So I'm just using this one to make the mixing for the dough. But we don't have to add this one. Actually, that's a good point. Let's take the un contenitore di plastica, così we don't get confused like this. It's also, so today we're gonna make a bigger with the dry yeast.
Where can they buy the wooden box?
This one?
I think so.
The wooden box. It will be online on Amazon really really soon. So I'll be the one who's gonna put it in the market for now. Okay. So let's start this bigger. So we need a little with the dry yeast. Se ci sono domande.
Sì. Questo ti chiedo la differenza di farina, aspetta, no, in inglese te la posso dire?
Sì, vai.
How much difference does this 00 flour have? What flour do you recommend?
So I recommend to make a bigger, simple one. So I make always the simple thing, so to make it easy for you. So we use a 00 flour. Basically it's more easy. So 00 flour. What brand is Mulino Piantoni? So quando c'è una domanda in inglese, viene in inglese, quando in italiano è italiano. Ok, so first thing to do is we need to scale the yeast. So we need 10 grams of yeast, dry yeast in this case.
No Caputo 00?
No Caputo, we use quality. Ok,
va bene. Thanks.
So 10 grams of dry yeast.
What is the brand of the dry yeast?
The brand of dry yeast, you can buy any kind of dry yeast. I'm not really sure about the brand because I just bought one from the supermarket really fast.
Where do you get your proofing boxes?
Proofing boxes, so we get it from giochidipizza.com. Giochidipizza.com. So.
What is in ounces? Sorry, make the conversation. No, we don't know.
We're doing grams because we do get confused. So it's more easy. So just Google it. Do grams to ounces. Allora, abbiamo 10 grams of yeast. Oh, in ounces? Oh, in ounces 0.3. So Simone just stopped there. It's the bottom there.
Simone is the man.
Simone is the man. So we can do also 0.3 ounces of dry yeast. So we're gonna put it in the
no Manitoba flour for biga?
No Manitoba flour. Just 00 flour or 0 or type 1 is okay. So we put the dry yeast in a little container. Then we have 1 liter of water. The 1 liter of water we're going to add just a little bit in the yeast. So we're gonna activate it.
Can you show us the flower, please?
Wait.
I don't
show
know.
The flour, yeah. Now show the flower. So, Mulino Piantoni, si vede?
Sì.
Mulino Piantoni tipo 00, di grano tenero. Ok. So, now. We're gonna put in this container.
Can you spell that website for boxes?
Oh, come si spell? Giochi di pizza. Come si scrive? Giochi.
Giochi, ma come in italiano? G-I-O-C-H-I-D-I pizza.
Okay, so now in a container like this, or in a different container, we're gonna add 2 kilos of flour.
What can you say about 5-5 stagioni?
5 stagioni is a pretty good flour, I really like it, and I used to use it for a long time. But now I prefer this Mulino Piantoni because for me it works really good.
Cold water, what percentage hydration?
What percentage? This is bigger. So basically it's a pretty dough for the tomorrow dough that we're going to use for the... So basically it's the natural yeast that we're going to use. No hydration, it's not a pizza dough, this is a biga. It's a basically yeast. So we're gonna put 2 kilos of flour in a box.
Che forza ha quella farina?
Questa 280, mi sembra, se non erro.
Do you use cold water?
Yeah, cold water. That's a good question. So now I'm putting 2 kilos of flour. 2 chili di farina, ragazzi.
300 W, la farina.
No, 280 questo. 280. Perché questo non lo dice. Non lo dice nel sale.
Will this be available on YouTube?
Which
one, the bigger? No, I think the video you're doing. This video is gonna be on YouTube?
Yes, this video will be on YouTube for the future. Yes, I'm gonna leave it.
È una biga giorilli?
No,
non lo so.
Una biga che?
Giorilli.
Scusami la mia ignoranza. Se mi puoi spiegare cosa vuol dire giorilli?
Caro amico Fabio, te lo chiede.
Fabio, spiegami. Ok, abbiamo 2 chili.
Where can I get live yeast? I've looked all over.
No, the live yeast?
You brought live, I guess.
On any supermarket, USA supermarket. So abbiamo 2 chili di farina e impasto qui. Questo qua. Ok, 2 chili di farina, 1 litro di acqua, ora aggiungiamo il lievito.
I can get Caputo 00 in the red bag, is that any good for pizza?
Yeah, that's really good for the pizza, of course. So aggiungiamo il lievito, now we just put the yeast mixed a little bit.
Quanti chilogrammi di farina? Non ho sentito.
2 chili di farina. Aggiungiamo il lievito, ora piano piano, e Simone per favore potresti mettere la mano, ora aggiungiamo l'acqua, aspetta, questa mezzo. Ok, ora attenzione alla, come si chiama la farina.
Quante pizze fa?
Questa si può mettere su impasto da 25 kg di farina. What about 130 pizze. Vai.
What about the Bravo flour?
Bravo
flour.
Bravo flour, no, vai un po' con l'acqua. So we're gonna put the water just like this.
How much water? No olive oil? Is that
no
bigger?
Oil. This is bigger, I repeat. So now we're just gonna put the water all around like this. Perfetto, now that we put the 1 liter of water, we're gonna mix it. Vento. Just like this.
La biga giorilli è la classica 44 di idratazione e 1% di lievito di birra.
Io la prima volta che ho sentito questo termine. Comunque.
Sempre l'amico Fabio.
Buon sapersi, grazie Fabio.
Biga uguale polish.
Tell maestro why he didn't upload as videos last period. Busy with life. Why did he didn't upload videos? I made as many videos as in the last lately.
I uploaded one on Tuesday, one on Friday, like always. So I was busy on building this school, basically, this weekend.
How much water? 1 liter for 2 kilos.
It's 1 liter of water and 2 kilos of flour. So we create biga now, and tomorrow we're going to do the regular dough.
Was that water or oil he poured in the flour? It was water.
It was water, yes. No oil. Just water, flour, and yeast.
How much dough balls will these 2 kilo make?
No. This is not a dough, this is biga. It's a pre-dough. This way, tomorrow when we are going to use the dough, we put this one instead of the east. So tomorrow come.
Possiamo avvicinare qua della camera.
No, okay. Dai, avvicino la camera. So like you can see, I'm mixing just to put all together bigger, catching all flour and all the water together.
Did you use salt?
No salt. Just water, flour and yeast. Tomorrow we are going to make 15 liters. Amici, domani metteremo 15 litri di acqua, 600 grammi di sale e 25 kg di farina.
What was the website to buy the wooden box?
giochidipizza.com. So we need to make sure. No, ci serve quel contenitore.
Ah, quello grande, sì.
So guys, make sure that the dough, it needs to be all like this, like staccetti, and not all together. This mix of flour.
Vito, will there be a difference in the taste of the biga if you ferment it at room temperature or in the fridge?
Hold on, we get there in a little bit. So when we catch all flour,
they say they can hear you too well.
What do you mean they can hear you?
They can hear you clearly, I don't know.
Okay, anyway. Ok, guys, vieni vicino, con
l'impasto.
So, guys, this is the biga.
Fresh yeast or instant yeast?
You can use, in this case, we use the dry yeast. So, but if you use fresh, it's better.
Quanta biga per l'impasto?
Quanta biga per l'impasto? Domani la useremo la metà, 50% of this one to make the dough. So, this is the...
They suggest you should use a microphone.
I know, next time we're gonna use a microphone and more professional. This is just the beginning. Today we just...
Day one,
we just trying this new line and just let you know that I'm going to do a live professional video soon with my team. Anyway, so...
Hello Vito, can I use the all-purpose flour?
Yes, yeah, you can use it. So, finish. This is the bigger. Simo, puoi fare una foto? Guys, we need a container that is long and tight, just like this one.
Quanto e come la fai riposare?
Ora arriviamo lì. Prendiamo tutta la biga e la mettiamo dentro questo contenitore, lungo e stretto, guys. The container needs to be just like this one, or a little bit more tight and long.
Vito, you're better than Gordon Ramsay.
Ramsay, I'm going to get there. Gordon Ramsay is a friend of mine. Okay, anyway. So.
Is the flour brand important?
No, not really. For the biga, so like you can see, it's nice and clean.
If I need a quick dough, what would the best recipe be?
Hold on, because now we
have... Off topic.
Okay, we got the biga done. We're gonna cover it with the lid, make sure it's closed. Okay, so now I'm gonna explain to you. Let me wash my hands, 1 second.
What is the protein percentage in the flour you use? 9 or 11%?
15%.
Can you write this recipe under description?
Yes, I will.
Polish country will be proud.
Polish what?
Country will be proud. Is this the dry version of sourdough starter?
Yes, No, this is it's a poly. It's bigger. It's not. It's like a to make the dough more fragrant and more crunchy and more puffy, especially if you want the dough like a pizza canotto. Questo è il migliore metodo per fare la pizza canotto.
Where can I buy Italian flours? Is it better than flour from America?
It's definitely better, yes. Anyway.
Is kaput as good as they all say? I think they mean caputo.
I personally don't like caputo. Simple. I don't want to talk about caputo, nothing. I use Molino Piantoni, it's the best. If it's not called Molino Piantoni, I use 5 stagioni. Anyway, so this is the biga.
No, niente.
This is the biga, and it's done. So what we're gonna do now, I'm gonna put it in the fridge at...
Can they add some sugar, maestro?
No, no sugar.
He's a doctor. Doctor pizza.
Anyway, so this is the biga, so now we're gonna let it rest for one day. It's 24 hours or 48 hours, depends what you're looking to. So. Because when I make the dough, I let the dough rest for another 24 hours, so I start 3 days before.
Question in Italian.
Sì, right.
Vedo molti video dove mettono la biga in frigo a 4 gradi per 24 ore, mentre altri a 18 gradi per 24 ore in un ferma biga. Tu come procedi?
Procediamo, stavo arrivando lì. Parlo prima in inglese e poi in italiano. So, andremo a mettere la biga, we're going to put the biga in the fridge now for 24 hours at 16 degrees. So, quanto sono in Fahrenheit? So, about 33, I believe. 33 or 36 Fahrenheit. So
quanti sono, quanti gradi?
16 gradi.
Sono 45.
Quasi 60. 60 meno 30 diviso 2
60.
Fa.
So 60 Fahrenheit for 24 hours. So amici, allora la biga è finita, pronta, non pronta, è finita, ora è pronta per la fermentazione, però la metteremo nel frigorifero per 24 ore a 14-16 gradi. Quindi andiamo a mettere nel frigo. Vieni.
Non ho capito le dosi che dà. Vito, puoi ripeterle? Quanta farina e quanta acqua?
Abbiamo bloccato nel frigo. Allora, ora possiamo...
Can you tell us how many flour you use to make one pizza?
Questo è il nostro, giusto?
Sì. Non ho capito le dosi. Puoi ripeterle? Quanta farina e quanta acqua?
Allora, 2 kg di farina, 1 litro di acqua e 10 grammi di lievito. È semplicissimo. Semplicissimo. 2 liters of water, 1 liters of water, 2 kilos of flour and 10 grams of dry yeast or fresh yeast, depends on what you like to use, what you have in your hands.
Sorry, I missed it. What is a flour of choice?
00 or 0 or even type 1 you can use it. Depends, if you do 48 hours, you suggest to use a little bit more strong flour.
How much would the dough rise in 24 hours? 2 times?
We're gonna put 50% of the biga that we made today in the new dough.
Where can I find same flour you use right now?
I personally, I cannot answer this question because I imported through my friend directly from Italy. But in Las Vegas, the Pizza Expo, If you come, I have a booth, and we guys can stay with me and talk about pizza and the new project that is coming up. Sono domande ancora?
Va bene, anche per piccole quantità di impasto o solo per tante,
certo,
pizze?
No, no, va benissimo anche per tante per piccole quantità, ma ovviamente diminuite la percentuale della farina, dell'acqua, quindi se fate tipo un impasto a casa usate 100 g di acqua e 200 g di farina, ovviamente 2-3 g di lievito invece di usare 10.
Will this recipe be okay for house?
Certo, yes. That's the same question I just answered in Italian. Yeah, so but you have to lower down the amount of flour and minimize like 100 grams of water, 200 grams of flour, and 2-3 grams of yeast. Okay.
Are you using Caputo flour?
Guys, thank you so much for watching. Vieni Simo, salutiamo gli amici qui. And thank you for the guy that is back to the camera that gets the question. So thank you guys from me and Simone for this first live video. I'll see you tomorrow for the continue, the part two of this biga. Thank you so much and see you soon. And don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Ciao a tutti.